Okay. Well, we have so many great villains that are lurking around. I mean, Deathstroke is always lurking around. I love the idea of the Dark Archer. And you know, in the grander scheme of things, I like the Riddler. The Riddler's probably my favorite villain. So whenever anyone asks me what villain I would like to play, I'm like, well, of course, the Riddler. So the Riddler.
How about Stardust?
Yeah. It kind of reminds you of Jim Carrey's Riddler, doesn't he? From Batman Forever.
I'm going to catch someone closer to France.